YouTube, and welcome to another All About LEGO 3000 video. I have here today my modular bomb machine. Okay, so let's get this party started. Now, if you notice, all the different modulars are all their own color to make it things easier for you. So, instead of me just showing you every modular individually, let's ride the thing, shall we? Here we go. This is the yellow modular, or yellow module, which is a ball shooting module. So, yeah. Pew! And I'm not exactly sure what you call this one, but I don't know. It lifts. It does what it does. Alright, let's get in there. Get cheat and put us into the front. Alright, come on. Yes, there we go. And then this green module is this kind of ball lifting module. Call it whatever you want. Come on, we're gonna miss the next train. Alright, you know what? Let's stop following that. I'm gonna not bore you to death. Alright, so it just lifts it over that hill. And the green module is a wheel lifting module. Now I've noticed when I've looked at different module kind of ball machines that were made in Lego, most of the modules are just lifting modules. I'm not too fond of that. This blue module is a Plinko kind of module. And I have this gear at the top. There's no motor, it's just an axle, just to keep things fresh. Then the orange module is a lifting module, so it does what the name implies. I call the teal module the double take module. And it has a little mechanism on the outside to help the flow. So what this module does is, speed this thing up a little bit, is it lifts this up like so. And then it, I know, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Balls land down here, and then it shoots it over the gap. Or at least that's the plan. Then the pink module, the bright pink module is a chain lift module. And the dark pink module is just a shooting and quartz module. Then the white module is a lifting module. So it lifts it via this elevator. Although the chain at the top, that doesn't really operate it. No. It's just basically a giant piston. That's all. What did I do? And so then it forces them through this floor, hopefully. And then they get shot out by this, also by the white module. And then they go onto the red module, which is just a big white piece. I mean, big red piece, excuse me. See? And there's absolutely no friction on it, so they glide easily. And then they land over here, which I set this piece to where there is no bounce. So it just stops dead in its tracks. And then it lands back into the yellow module. Oh, and there's a little secret to this, to the yellow module that I didn't show you. Think of it as a bonus, as my thanks. This black piece, yeah, it hides something. Yeah. It's for like emergency uses, so yeah. Bye for now from All About LEGO 3000.